Project 1805. Go.
Welcome to Fight Night on Project 1805. Tonight, we have an exciting bout for both fight fans and pop R&B fans. Let's go to the tail of the tape. Hello, I'm Jim Lampshade, alongside Gerald Letterman.
What? Who am Jim?
That's your name, you ignoramus.
That it is, Jim. That it is.
I tell you, you can smell the intensity in the air tonight.
No, Jim, that was me. I had a bean burrito for lunch.
For the love of Pete, Gerald, my mouth was open.
Jim, I do apologize. You know, Jim, I've got to tell you, we had a chance to speak to Winky, and I asked him what he's done to prepare for this fight. And he said, I quote, absolutely nothing.
Well, that's in striking contrast to Zayd's intense workout. Let's go to the tape.
Come on, Zayd, man. Only been 30 seconds.
Winky is a pretty tough fighter. But Zay has a lot of heart.
How am I doing, Ricky? How am I doing?
You're doing good, Zay. Keep it up.
Yeah,
but he don't got a chance against Winky. It takes fighters years to get on the level as a fighter like Winky Wright.
Get more uppercut. Jab. Move.
You're doing okay, Zay. I don't know what this guy's thinking. This guy been training me for a whole 15 minutes. I don't know what he's thinking. It take about 15 minutes to even get over there. He might have a chance if Winky get caught in traffic and don't show up.